Tabouli is a Lebanese salad, and today I'm going to show you how to make it. Start off with your bulgur, half a cup, put in a bowl, and then add water just enough to cover the bulgur. You don't want too much water because then it won't absorb all of it, and let it sit for about 15 to 20 minutes. Chop the tomatoes, and if you like, some cucumbers, it's optional, and your parsley and green onions. And this is how your bulgur is going to look after about 15 to 20 minutes. As you can see, it has soaked up all the water and it's now ready for us to add the rest of the ingredients. Add all of your chopped ingredients to the bulgur. Add your olive oil, lemon juice, salt and pepper to taste, and mix it all up, and your salad can be chilled in the fridge until you're ready to serve. Enjoy!